delighted to be here today to see the new modular building that has been built here at West Down Camp on the edge of Salisbury Plain, which is the Army's primary training area in the United Kingdom. It's a first of her class, and the Defence Infrastructure Organisation, working really closely with our partners in the Army and the other services, and with Landmark as our industry partner, to deliver some first-class facilities for exercising troops.
So the Landmark team were absolutely delighted to have the opportunity to deliver this project. It's the Future Transit Accommodation, which is a technology-enabled building that provides accommodation to the troops before they deploy onto exercise here in Salisbury Plain. Is going to be a real contributor to achieving a net zero carbon position here on the training estate.
So these new accommodation blocks accommodate up to 43 people. So there are clearly a plethora of different troops and individuals that train on our training estate. And the benefits of this building are we're able to segment the blocks so that we can have different individuals, whether it's cadets or trained soldiers, accommodated within the block together.
Landmark selected Reds 10 as the company to provide the new accommodation block here at West Down. We selected Reds 10 for a number of reasons, obviously value for money and quality, but at this particular time we had a real focus on ensuring that we were buying British.
The building behind us today, we built in our factory. It took us 10 weeks to build it in our factory, but then we actually dropped the building, it took a day. In total, we're on site for 9 weeks from start to finish, and that includes from a greenfield site to actually handing over. So the brief of this building was to have the least amount of carbon usage possible. So if you'll see behind me, we've got some air source heat pumps. They're generated from power from the PVs on the roof, which then generate underfloor heating and all the showers and the hot water. We're really proud of this building because it achieved a EPC rating of 12, which is probably the highest we've ever got. So we've also installed smart technology in the building, and the smart technology basically gives us feedback of how the building's being used. It tells us when the rooms are being occupied, how often the showers are being used, when the heating comes on, and that information enables us to then look at the energy uses in the building and see if we can reduce it lower so we can get zero carbon or close to it as possible.
This building is the first of many, and it will have a real tangible improvement in the quality of the training experience that our people have, both in terms of as they are separated from their families, they will be accommodated in some top class accommodation. But also, it will mean that they're better able to really exploit the opportunities of the wider training area and delivering that operational capability that the Army and Defence needs.